Imagine if a 21st century activist traveled back in time to 1773 and tried to rewrite history. Would he succeed at convincing those rebellious colonists to pay their taxes? Could he change the outcome of events so that governments and commerce were different in his time? It could never happen, of course. Or could it?